20 seconds remaining in the Oilers' power play as Haas crosses the Flames line and slides it left wing side. Joakim Nygard shoots and scores. Joakim Nygard puts the puck on net, and it looked to me like Gaetan Haas was able to tip it past David Rittich. The Oilers score a power play goal and cut the Flames' lead in half.